Okay, here we have our stock number 5195. We've serviced the machine. It's a Ross 950-4 slicer. We're going to show you the machine powered up, then the conveyor running, and then we'll turn the cutter on in the blade. There you can see the conveyor belt running. And here's the control panel. We're going to go ahead and start up the blade and the cutter here, and you'll be able to see that. Inside the cabinet, but all the safeties are in place, so you can't run it without the guarding off. So anyway, it's all ready to go. Thank you.